Okay, let's try something different.
Guys, back with another Crusader Kings 2 episode of Custom House. Connor McGregor. Okay, so for this episode, I will be talking about how, like, I'm going to update and everything on my channel because I'm trying to upload more often. I plan on uploading videos at least once every week. Now, that might seem not a lot at first, but it will add up over time. And I just need at least a schedule because I'm busy right now with wrestling and everything and sports and football, even though football's not going on. But anyways, this video is not going, like, it's not going to have my voice in the background. Now, it's going to have all the sound effects and everything, but the thing is, I don't have a speaker on my computer, so you're not going to hear my voice if I record, and I'm going to have to download the voice off my phone, which takes a lot of space and data on my phone. So that's what I'm doing right now, actually. I'm on my phone recording my face, and, with that, that's going to take a lot of time and everything. So, this is going to be like an update video for the whole series. That I will continue the series and everything, but you just won't hear my voice. I'll just play like a 15-minute clip of me playing the game. But I might speak in the beginning or in the whole thing for like special videos, like episode 10 or like, you know, like landmarks or something like that. Or something happens and I have extra time. Like at least an hour to spare, and I'll just like record for a whole hour of just me talking and everything. That would be sick. But for right now, I'm just going to have to record on my phone and everything because I don't have a speaker, and I have to transfer it through this app to Camtasia to edit. Forgot to mention that I also, down in the comments below, comment me or message me or send me something saying that you want me to name one of the characters that we get. Like if we have another kid, a daughter or son, I can name it after like Harambe or something like that, something funny. You guys recommend the names and I will name them. but I will name the successor like Connor every time, and it will go down like Connor in second, Connor in third and all that. You guys get what I'm saying. But like if I have extra kids, then I will let you guys name the kids. So whatever you want, I will name it. And anyways guys, nice talking to you, and let's watch the video.
Yeah.